Emergency officials responded to a crash on Highway 45 alternate near the Highway 82 exit just moments ago. It appears a car and an 18-wheeler were both traveling north when the two collided. Mississippi Highway Patrol and Lowndes County District 5 Fire responded to the scene. It's unclear how many people were in the car or if there were any injuries. The crash is currently under investigation.